Current state of the valve industry in South Africa is very bad, and this is as a result of lack of investment in new technology, new product, and that itself has been a result of most of the manufacturers no longer concentrating in manufacturing, but more acting as resellers by buying products that come cheaply from other countries, especially from China. That lack of investment has caused a lot of lack of investment, and that has resulted in less employment in the country. However, we want to change that with some of the investment that we've received from ITC as a business. On the other side, in terms of the future or how the industry looks in the rest of the world, or in Africa in particular, we think that there are a lot of opportunities for the industry to bring in new products and also to have a greater penetration of the product in the different countries. We say this because we know that Africa is still developing, and the developing economy, continent, there are more opportunities that are still coming. And like I indicated earlier, the recent investment or pronouncement by the president that there's more money that's going to become afforded or made available to improve on infrastructure, that presents us with a great opportunity going forward. And as a business that has had a lot of products on the ground, we are seeing a lot of companies starting to come back to us to replace some of our old valves that have been on the ground, some of them more than 45 years, some of them more than 60 years. So, and most of the clients are very happy with our product and they want to replace the like for like. And we're starting to see a lot of that. Some of it is coming in as refurbishment as well. So there is great opportunities where we're not supplying new products. We're finding that there's a lot of refurbishment of our valves that are on the ground as well. The aims and goals of United Valve Company are different slightly from those of Ainsworth Engineering aims and goals. Ainsworth Engineering is a manufacturing company. So it was set up primarily to be one of the best manufacturing company, set out on the background of a VAG, which is a German-based technology. And we have used that over the many years. We've then increased our product range and included other products. So in the short term, we want to be competitive by reducing our cost input. To that extent, we are investing on new machines that are automated, that has got less human interface, and through that, we aim to bring down the cost of production. We are also trying to have better payment terms with some of our creditors, and with the ammunition we have in terms of cash, we're able to negotiate better supply contracts with some of our suppliers, and that will allow us to bring down our cost. In the medium term, we want to gradually introduce lighter patterns, which will allow us to still deliver the same quality, but at a less cost because there will be less materials applied to the product. In the long term, we want to be a manufacturer not only of our valves, but to supply and manufacture for other valve manufacturers. In that way, we think that we can be competitive as a country and we'll be able to compete with other countries. With respect to AIMS, United Valve Company, in short UVC, the aims and objectives there are different in the sense that UVC is a marketing division or a partner to market and sell all Ainsworth Engineering products. So we aim to increase our sales. In the short term, we have brought in, and simply by restructuring the company, we've brought in more people who are responsible for sales. We've appointed one or two product specialists who are external people to join us. And in that respect, we want to become more product specific in terms of marketing. In the medium term and long term, we want to be one of the biggest suppliers of valves in South Africa, not only to the mining and water sector, but including petroleum and other specialized industries. With our, with, because we've recently developed some of the valves that can be applied across the range. We also want to create a generally higher awareness of the product range, which has not been marketed properly in the country. And with that, we've brought in an expertise of one of the longest serving person in the valve industry with more than 40 years of industry understanding to lead the team and to lead the UVC as a company.
Ainsworth Engineering has been in existence for 74 years. They owe their success to the people that worked here before us. They dedicate their life and their time in investing and to manufacture a valve that will outlast any other valve in the market. That was the biggest goal that the people had in mind, is to have a valve that is the most productive and cost-effective valve at that time in the market, and they have achieved their goal. In terms of new development, Ainsworth Engineering is currently working on designing new valves, not really necessarily a new valve, but just to take our old valves and to redesign the valves. We've been looking at different ways of manufacturing the valves. We came to a point that we had to say that we have to bring a lighter valve in the market to make it more cost effective. We're busy with new patents now at this point in time. We're employing a new design engineer that will also be assisting in future with new designs on the valves. So we will be more competitive in the market to get our fair share out of the market in the industry. We'll be right back.